Cocos of Nessia, the astronomer.
A prophet.
I can do for him now.
First day in Siberia. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know.
Huh. I'll check it out.
Roger.
Over there!
There's more of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there. We can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. They took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing everyone wants to know what they find out.
Hold up.
Check.
Stay alert.
Where the hell did this come from?
See anything out by the fences?
Nothing. We didn't see the ambush until they were already inside.
I know I've taken.
They knew the layout of this place. Shit. This was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy. The Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
The Red Army.
No. How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It doesn't work. Let's grip the pipe and get it back. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. Got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Pugga, please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Hold that part steady.
Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling stripped. Wanna give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
What?
Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous, but worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. I can find him, find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Someone's rosary. People.
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
I've infiltrated.
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
We were fools.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have been through this. Markings, they're not Russian. small...
Had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
I hope you received my last tape in good time.
I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know. Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
city.
Been the first to light a star of progress.
Huh.
Praise of cosmonauts. Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Thank you.
family. Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something. Writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Get the radio tower repaired? I think someone's out there. Identify yourself.
Contact!
Back me up!
Open up! I got you!
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
See what I can dig up.
Communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay?
Oh, thank God.
Anna. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You come on!
Couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Lara.
Over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it. All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Want to attract attention. They're after the same thing as you. Something you can't give them.
Can't? Or won't?
It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
I'm no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara, take this. case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes.
We began invasion of the...
Had some time to study this place.
A silver sig... How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp. Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines. Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They've got wealth.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Yeah.
Jacob, I found a way to open...
Anna has let them...
the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
What's he doing? Anna, I need to get... Shit. Be careful, Lara.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement. On the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face!
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the Divine Source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
Got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
to find a way out of here.
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Strange being.
I need assistance. The control room door is locked from inside. We're gonna have to break it down.
Damn. Got to get out of here. A military patch. There.
As we pushed.
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know. There's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too. And now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God. I still don't quite believe it. All this time. Did she watch Dad as well?
I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.